morning. My name is Nur Zahida binti Mahmud. My matrix number is 198938. EAB digital instrument. For using the Firefox, apps. So today I will do the audioscope experiment and using the Firefox apps. Okay, for this experiment, we need the Firefox apps and the source of sound, which is I use laptop. Okay, for the audioscope experiment, I would like to play some instrumental sound. Let's try. Let's try. Okay, that's all. After that, we need to export the data, and the data will be shown later. Okay, that's all for the experiment. So basically, Firefox continuously records periods over the time set by the user plus a little headroom. In this data, it looks for a time at which the audio signal crosses from negative to positive values and displays the data from this crossing. This behavior acts like a trigger on a classical oscilloscope and helps to show a stable picture. So maximum of signals at the same frequency are always shown in the same place. That's all from me. Thank you.